With my phone, I can lock it with my fingerprint. Really?